Hi guys, in this video, I will show you how to unlock this disabled iPad if you have forgotten the passcode. Attention that you need your Apple ID to set up your device after unlocking it. Let's get started. First, free download this software to your computer and launch it. Then, connect your disabled iPad to the computer with a USB cable. Head to Unlock Screen Passcode section. Click Start. Then Next. Follow the on-screen directions to put your device into recovery mode. And you can also Google how to put your device into recovery mode. Here we use the iPad 6. So first, press the top button to turn off this iPad. Keep holding the home button until the recovery mode screen appears. Now this is recovery mode. Now, turn to Software Interface and click Download to start the firmware package downloading process. Now the firmware has been downloaded completely and start extraction process. When the screen shows you extraction completed, hit Start Unlock. In the pop-up window, enter 6 zeros to confirm it, as this process will erase all your data on the iDevices. The unlocking process will take less than 10 minutes. Please wait for a while. After finished, your iDevice will be updated to the latest version. Then set it up as a new iDevice. If you have Find My iPhone on, you should enter your Apple ID to pass the activation lock. Now, this disabled iPad with forgotten passcode has been unlocked. You can create a new passcode here. Set up it as new, so we choose Don't Transfer Apps and Data. Now we have finished unlocking iPad passcode with this software. Bye guys!